What's the matter?
Nothing, it's fine.
Are you worried about tomorrow?
Yes. I'm not sure I'm ready. I'm nervous.
Well, of course you are. Why wouldn't you be?
I don't know. What do I even do or say when he...
Hey, relax.
It's just...
This is going to be your special day.
But what if he doesn't?
He will.
I just don't want to mess up.
You won't.
Yeah, I shouldn't have, I know. I should probably just go back.
No.
Happy anniversary, Amanda. Well? It's what?
It's really, really nice. I like it a lot.
You hate it?
No, not at all.
You know what? It's fine. Return it.
Of course, I really do like it.
Mm-hmm.
No. No, he tried.
What did you say?
What?
You were saying something.
Let's eat. Is something wrong?
Did you, change your hair?
Yeah, yesterday. Do you like it?
It's different. What kind of jam is this?
Oh, it's marmalade. Do you like it?
It tastes kind of funny.
Horace? You don't have to eat it. I haven't given you your gift yet. Here, for you. wrong?
I don't want it.
But I made it for you.
It's weird, okay? This whole goddamn day has been weird. I mean, where the hell even are we? This is the ugliest place you could have chosen for our anniversary picnic.
A couple weeks ago when I came, it was more green. I don't know, I guess I just didn't think.
You never think, okay? You never think. You can't plan anything. I mean, I'm itchy, it's hot, I got bugs all over me.
I'm sorry, I don't know. What do you want me to say?
You made this, huh? You actually spent time making this?
Yes.
Have you ever seen me wear anything like this? I mean, I buy you all of these nice things that you don't like, and you expect me to wear this cheap hippie shit.
God! All I have ever done is love you, and all you have done is hurt and criticize me on a good day. You tolerate me, and I'm just so fucking tired of it. Horace, the more time I spend with you, the more I realize you're a heartless coward.
I know you thought of me that way.
There's a lot you don't know about me.
Me? I mean, you're always there for me, and I don't know, I guess it just got convenient for me. I'm really sorry. I don't have any excuses. I'm sorry. I should probably just go.
Horace, wait. The necklace. Take it off.
Why?
Take it off! No! Horace! No! Give me more time! No!